Graffiti spotted in a Stapleton park has brought together a community. Neighbors found racial slurs written under a bridge for people walking by to see, and now Denver police are investigating.
Well, Denver 7's Ivan Rodriguez spoke with neighbors who say they will not tolerate hate speech in their own backyard.
This is the piece of cement that just a few days ago had messages of hate. Since neighbors cleaned it up, they're fighting those words of hate with love.
In this Stapleton neighborhood, it's quiet. It's the perfect place for an afternoon jog and safe enough for kids to ride home from school. For Sarah Harper, it's a great place to raise a family.
There are lots of people out and about, jogging, playing with their kids, riding their bikes.
Sarah has three young girls. Her eldest is 5. Making sure her daughters are raised with morals and love is important for her. One of the reasons why what she saw so close to her home shocked her.
I was out for a walk and I saw a couple underneath the bridge over there, the walkway, and the woman had cleaner in her hand, but I didn't stop to see what they were actually cleaning up. And then today I learned what they were cleaning up, which is pretty discouraging.
Racist messages written underneath a bridge in front of her home.
Just complete shock that people like that exist and that they would be here in my neighborhood across from where I live.
Now, neighbors are pushing back.
Hate has no home here.